Did the Bush administration use torture to try to obtain false confessions about a connection between Iraq and Al-Qaeda that did not exist?